Rally up, people.
The copy. Moving. Get down!
Helicopter incoming.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
The transformation. Eating from the tree of knowledge. Something will end day, and it is only through her.
Get ready. Fire.
A copy.
Fuck, they're coming right at us.
Cartel Sicarios are engaging. Where the hell do they come from? Deploying drone. Shit.
The alarm. What's up? Their LT's making a run for it.
Rally on me.
Roger. Move it. Here we go. Unidad's firing on the cartel.
Rally up, people.
Moving. Copy.
Hold your position.
Copy.
Ya, hermano, déjeme ver otra vez la luz del día.
Mina?
We got rebels throwing down with the cartel. What's our play? We've got the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Hey, we got locals tweeting about some crashed smuggling planes. They're tagged with a location.
That cargo might be intact.
Then we...
We've got coordinates.
We need to destroy those shipments before the cartel recovers them.
You fuckers trying to lose me? Closing ranks.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here. Cartel's already here. Time to earn that combat pay. Ready? Open fire.
Open fire on these shitheads.
Shit, they spotted us.
¡Llega, llega, llega!
Enemy reinforcements coming in! They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
We've got coordinates on several downed airplanes loaded with Peruvian cocaine intended for the cartel. Get to the crash sites and destroy the shipments before Santa Blanca can recover them.
Buckle up, people.
As we wage our war, hermanos, as we...
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
On the far side of this conflict, you too will be murdered to reward this new man. And your divine reward shall be great.
I'll fly.
All right, good to go.
Got two birds coming in. Guess Santa Blanca spotted the crash, too.
Engaging tangos.
Open fire.
Copy that.
Shit, we got company. Heads up.
Check out these ruins.
Looks like Santa Blanca looted them too. All right, we're all clear.
Got two birds coming in. Guess Santa Blanca spot. Hold up.
Opening fire.
Get the fuck down. Sniper, helicopter, get down.
The lieutenant's on the run.
Good hit on the helo. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Helo's finished.
Got two birds coming, hold on.
Looks like more Sicarios want to get some.
Got two birds coming in. Guess Santa Blanca spotted the crash, too.
Copter, get down.
Shipment destroyed.
Well, that was messy as shit.
We've got coordinates on several downed airplanes loaded with Peruvian cocaine intended for the cartel. Get to the crash sites and destroy the shipments before Santa Blanca can recover them.
I got it. I'll fly. Santa Blanca at the crash site.
Fucking hell!
Get to cover. Engaging Tagos.
They've seen us.
We're done here.
Definitely gonna make shit difficult for La Cabra's relationship with the Peruvians.
I've got an update for you. In light of all the damage you've been causing in Inca Camina, La Cabra's demanded a sit-down with the Peruvians to renegotiate their deal.
Cost of business just went up for Santa Blanca, and they want to sweat the Peruvians to lower their prices.
Exactly. We've got a time and location for the negotiations. When La Cabra and her counterpart meet, take her and her Peruvian counterpart out of the picture.
Roger that.
We have intel that La Cabra is scheduled for a meet with her Peruvian counterpart. Crash the meeting and eliminate them both.
Let's roll.
I'll catch up with you.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Of the meeting is in sight. Looks like the party's already starting. Deploying drone. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
Moving to position. Let me find a good position. Moving to a better position. Copy. Target marked.
Roger that. Target marked.
Ready to fire. I'm opening fire.
Clear over here.
I've got eyes on the captain. Target spotted. Marking a captain.
That makes five. I've
got eyes on the captain.
Somebody killed those cabrones.
We got eyes on La Cabra. There's the Peruvian negotiator.
Got it. Moving. They found their amigo. Damn. Moving to position.
Need to get to a better position.
Got the target.
HVT is down. Say again, La Cabra is down. Target KIA.
They're coming this way.
As long as the army gets away with shit like this, we're never gonna turn this country around. Bowman is done. La Cabra and the Negotiator are dead.
Bravo, Susan. This will cripple negotiations with the Peruvians. Their bosses will use this to demand more concessions from El Sueño. El Sueño will tell the Peruvians to go fuck themselves. Everybody goes away unhappy.
Except us. We're shifting to the next AO. Nomad out. Weapons case. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Nice.
I'll pilot.
Chingaos, ¿qué estará haciendo mi jefecita?
¿Qué pasó? Llevaros. ¿Kill la cabra de Peruvian? ¡Increíble! The cartel is gonna miss the big chunk of cash that Peruvian polvo brought in.
I'm taking the bike. Enemy spotted.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Let me get into position. Eyes on the target.
I got another. That's five. Marking a captain.
Copy that. Moving. Good to go.
Firing.
I'm engaging tangos.
Tango down.
Looks like they're feeling froggy.
We're cool. We're cool.
Shit, they found a body.
Chingado. ¿Dónde están, putos?
We're clear over here.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Who wants to fuck with the cartel by hijacking a supply chopper and handing it to the rebels? That's a double win for us.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Bowman, we're crossing into mountain.
You with me, man? I'll be right there.
Fucking hell. Bowman, we're crossing into Malka province. Any intel on the area?
Oh, shit. You should be near El Chito.
Is that bad, or...?
The biggest name in Narco Corrido. Music that sings the praises of drug traffickers.
I can't say I know his stuff.
Well, you should. He's the public face of the enemy. The propaganda and recruiting machine with a voice like velvet. His fans are so nuts for him. This past August, when he refused to go on stage in Anaheim because of some pay dispute, the audience rioted. Wrecked the venue.
So he's got influence.
Find out everything you can about El Chito's visit so he can ruin it. He'll probably be keeping a low profile, but you can bet his agent will be making the rounds, looking for any way to make this trip profitable.
Got it. We'll focus on finding that agent.
If you don't listen to Narco Corridos, you're a pussy and you're off my Christmas list. Narco Corrido is like gangster rap for the 21st century. The talk is tough, the music is banned, and the swagger is the show. This sexy motherfucker is El Chito, by far the number one Corrido performer in the world. His record sales rake in millions of dollars every year. Were he not so close to Santa Blanca, I'd be having his babies. As it stands, this suave slab of macho writes and sings the corridos that tell the tales of Santa Blanca's buchones from Bolivia to Culiacán. El Chito, real name Marcelo Rios, is not a bad guy. He just sings like one. He's also in tight with all the villains in Santa Blanca. The cartel's Church of Santa Muerte is sponsoring a kind of publicity tour and a concert in Malca. El Chito's supposed to boost morale and spread Santa Blanca's good word. This is an opportunity to nab an outsider with an inside track who's got everything to lose. We get El Chito to roll on his buddies. Prosecutors in nearly every country of the Western Hemisphere will sing our praises. Snatch and grab, but be gentle. And please, don't touch that handsome face.